This here is the Museum of Science and Industry, located in Chicago, Illinois. Right now they have a Pompeii exhibit going on, which was incredible. They have actual artifacts from Pompeii on exhibit. The beautiful artwork. They have statues, they have furniture. I would highly recommend you visiting this exhibit if you are in the Chicagoland area. My family and I actually purchased a family pass to the Museum of Science and Industry, and you can go whenever you want. You can also bring two guests for no additional cost, and the best part about it is parking is included. So what you do is you just scan your parking pass and it lets you right in the parking garage. But like I said, I highly recommend the Pompeii exhibit. If you can't get to the actual Pompeii, this is the next best thing. You can see actual artifacts, mosaics, this beautiful mosaic. Besides the Pompeii exhibit, the Museum of Science and Industry is loaded with other fun things to do for kids, educational things to do for kids. This table here looks like it would be in an Italian home today. It's perfect, in perfect condition, and I can't believe that it's from the time of Pompeii. It's quite incredible.
this tiny. These are 2,000 years old.
If you entered the forum as the day was getting started, you would see a busy man of
Thank you.
right.
Thank you. centuries later, archaeologists will find Herculaneum better preserved, but harder to excavate. And visitors will flock to Pompeii.
If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the channel.